single room with a private bathroom, of course. It's room number 15. Oh, unfortunately, it seems that the cleaning lady is still there, taking care of your room, and it will take a bit of time, but I'm pretty sure that by the moment that we are done here, your room will be spotless clean and ready to receive you. So, while we're at it, let me tell you about the services that we offer and what's included in your stay. Yes? Okay. Great. So, and first of all, let me tell you about the breakfast, of course. Who doesn't like a nice hearty meal at the start of the day? Right? By the way, is it your business trip? Is it some leisure kind of trip where you just do some sightseeing? Sightseeing. Great then. Okay. So you'll probably have enough time in the morning to just have a good sleep. By the way, our breakfast hall, it's right there down below. It's open from 7 a.m. till 12 midday. So there's plenty of time for you to sleep. Yeah. Okay. And let me show you our breakfast sheet. You can pick one of these three options. Any that you choose. You can do it right at the breakfast hall, right in the morning. And let me show you. We offer a hearty breakfast, a big option with the hot dishes. Then there is a vegetarian option. So let me tell you about the breakfasts in detail. And the first option is a hearty meal. That's of course for those who have a big day ahead, especially for those who do sightseeing. Very good, very good. We offer hot dishes like sausages, bacon, boiled, poached, scrambled eggs, or in case you like fried eggs or omelette. That's your choice. Then we have smoked salmon for those who might want some fish in the morning. Yes. Then, of course, we offer cheese selection, toasts and fresh bread. Then cereals of your choice, mostly all kinds of flakes, Rice Krispies. And, of course, freshly picked fruit and veggies. Yes, of course, always freshly picked. Yes. Then we have a vegetarian option. It's pretty much the same as the hearty meal option, but without any meat. And also there is a selection of yogurt to fill you. Yes. And as for the light option, that's for those who don't like breakfast at all. It's only about croissants and other pastry and all kinds of bread and, of course, tea and coffee. Tea, coffee and juices are included in all the breakfasts. Then we have quite a classic selection of juices. Orange, apple and cranberry, which is not that classic, but very, very, very tasty. I personally recommend it. Then, of course, honey and jams of all kinds. Again, orange, strawberry, blackberry, classic selection. And grape and apple jellies for those who like some fun. Yes. So that's for the breakfast. We always have those sheets in our rooms, so you can look through these again in your room. And you pick your option at the breakfast hall in the morning, so no need to book anything in advance, right? Yes. And that's it for the breakfasts. Also, we have a spa at our hotel, and it's completely free to use. Spa facilities are open from 9 a.m. till 11 p.m. almost midnight. And in case you want to use it, no need to book, no need. And we have quite a choice of options to choose from. And I personally do recommend a deep tissue massage that we have. If you have a, for example, a problem area of any sort, it's a lifesaver, literally. like moisturizing and revitalizing are quite basic and nothing special, but very, very refreshing. And yeah, so in case you don't have any particular skin problems bothering you, like acne or redness or aging, no, that's what I thought, right? Yeah, so moisturizing is a really good thing. Of course, all facials include cleanse, exfoliation, face massage, a nice relaxing one, a hydrating mask, and a serum. And as for body treatments, we have body scrubs and body wraps. I personally would recommend a seaweed scrub, very unusual, I would say. And thermal or aromatic wrap are also our client's favorite. That's that for the spa menu. Again, as I've said, you don't have to book anything in advance, you just pop in. We have quite a lot of spots for massage, so there is quite a low chance that you won't have any spot available for you. So that's that. But in case you want to book any particular service in advance, I can totally fill you in. Okay, massage. Right. So would you like doing This one has a Moroccan rose scent. Well, that's it. And let me check your room availability. Yes, the cleaning is over. Right in time. And let me give you your card. There's the card. You have to insert it in your special holder when you enter the room. Right on your left hand side. Yeah, you'll see it right away. Yes. Keep it in the holder while you are in the room, and take it out with you when you are out. Yes, no need to give it to me at the reception. We have our own keys for the cleaning, so no need for that. Right. Okay. So I guess that's it. Thank you for choosing our quiet hotel. I hope your stay will be relaxing and peaceful, and you'll have a good, really good time here. Enjoy your stay. Bye bye. If you have any questions,